Yes, muckers. Last night, myself and Jazz went down to our local GBK Gourmet Burger Kitchen.
We both really fancy burgers. We got one really local to us, and the staff here are always really nice to us. So we thought, let's go smash a burger.
We started off with these fruity drinks. They're £3, and they were unlimited refills. Jazz just wanted burgers, but I wanted some sides, so I did some starters. We got halloumi with pesto, with little pomegranates on top, and I got to say, that was absolutely banging. We also got some onion rings and some chicken tenders with blue cheese dip. Here's Jazz with the chicken tenders. Bit hot for her mouth. Careful, love. Just come out the oven. I love chicken more than anything, but this halloumi with pesto and pomegranates was really, really good. Nice flavour, lovely and fresh. And then I ordered a massive burger. It was a double one, full of bacon and cheese. And yeah, really impressed with this. Great size, great taste. Cooked how I like it. And yeah, I absolutely smashed it down. Oh yeah, we also ordered slaw, chips, a load of different sauces. This was baconese. Their baconese is really good here. Highly recommend that. And then I also got a burger to take away because I was really hungry. Naughty Jack. Anyway, cheers, guys.